I'm the man.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to Streets of LA season three, man. We about to have a good time this season. I finally figured out what was making my game crash. And it was them fucking cars from L.A. Revo, man. Every time I get something for L.A. Revo, it fucking crashes. So I just did my best to mod GTA the best way I can. Hello? Is that rain? I know you fucking lie. No. Rain today. We got this new mall in. This season, we're going to be doing a little bit of everything. We're going to be investing in real estate. We're going to be driving trucks. We're going to be opening shops, painting cars, selling drugs. We're going to be doing everything. Y'all done already seen my little Mercedes outside. But before we get to doing the bad shit, let me show y'all the little businesses we're about to invest in.
Well, as soon as possible, please, doctor.
This is one of my personal cars. Y'all gonna be seeing this in live. I need to change this to miles per hour. Up here somewhere, right? Thank you. Nice little house. Now what the fuck is this for? Damn, you gonna fall trying to come down them steps. I need something to hold on to. What the hell? They got the gang out there. Okay. Nice little game room. It's a big ass game room. I ain't gonna lie. Might as well turn it into a room. Okay, this is nice. Got my boy Pac up there. I don't know if we're gonna buy this for ourselves or if we're gonna rent it. I mean, buy it and rent it out. I'm not sure. There's just too much space here for me. Family up there. Okay. It's nice. It's a nice property. Just gonna have to fill it with some damn furniture. This was gonna be a movie theater that we were gonna invest in, but sadly we're gonna have to take it out because it's glitched. Probably because this is where this you're supposed to buy it in single player mode, but it's cool. out the way.
You tripping again, girl.
Get your ass on. Gonna invest in this little shoe store right here, little Nike store. Not too crazy. Something small. I think that's all the businesses that we probably invest in though. Next video, we're gonna be figuring out how and where we're gonna get the fucking money to invest in these properties. But y'all already know, you gotta come back next video and see how we're gonna do that. Streets of LA, season 3.